All right, hello, and thank you for coming to my page. My name is Lion of Hyrule. I told you I was going to be doing, I was going to be showing you the battle system for Final Fantasy VII, which is what I'm going to be doing now. So I have to choose the thing that I'm going to be doing and the amount. So I'm just going to choose one, and I will be breaking it down into five. And it will cost 300 gil, which is fine because I have more gil than I can, you know, shake a stick at right now. So now I'm going to be showing you the single person one-on-one five-round battle in the remake of Final Fantasy VII. As you can see here, I have Cloud. That is my main character. Cloud has one of two different attacks, Operator Mode and Punisher Mode. Punisher Mode is his main, is his main stance, and he, you know, does normal attacks. I just dropped those three thugs in a matter of seconds. It doesn't help that I'm, you know, level 41 and have already managed to beat the game. But like I say, you know, it's totally different in the original, and he is burning me pretty good. It's different from the original because, like I say, the original, for those of you that remember the game, it was all about turn-based, and, you know, they take turn, he takes turn, and they didn't have all these, like, fire people, which was very interesting. So now I'm going to burn him because he's just driving me crazy, and I dropped him. One of the things too that, you know, they kept was the original material, which was nice, you know, healing, lightning, all that fun stuff. I wanted to do a two-round person team to be able to show you the tactical advantage of being able to quickly jump between characters. You do that if you have a two-person team, you do that by pushing up on the D-pad, and the game recommends that you learn that quickly and learn how to master that very quickly, because there are times in this game where you're going to be fighting a boss. You see that thing that just flashed there is called a stagger. But like I said, there will be times in the game where you will be fighting a boss, and the boss will render one of your characters on you. Or not being able to move, and the so you have to be able to learn to process that, be able to move on very quickly, and be able to jump characters, be able to very quickly to continue your assault on the boss in order to beat him. Because if you sit there with your character staggered or dumb as a post or whatever, then you can't, you know, continue to attack him, and they'll just continue to die, and you'll be like, well, how in the crap do I, you know, figure out how to beat him? And the best way to do that is to press up on the D-pad to be able to switch characters. You can do it between Aerith, Barret, and Cloud, and Tifa, if everybody's in your party. Like I say, in that last round, I just, you know, pushed X, and I was able to bring up my materia, and Cloud just happens to be with fire right now, so I was able to burn him pretty good. So this is the final round of the five round set, and I'll have to fight this thing called a sweeper. If you remember in the original game, I don't think that the sweeper was actually in the original game, so you might not know the sweeper, but the sweeper is not a fun thing to fight. But you can upgrade it with the, but he is very weak to fire, so make sure to store up a lot of fire and just, you know, burn him pretty good. And then this guy is all I missed on the Braver. Apparently is a it's a short range attack, so whoopsie on my fault. But another thing that the game recommends that you do, ow, you burned me pretty good. Another thing that the game recommends that you do is learn how to quickly jump between operator, which is stronger, which is the Cloud stronger attack stance, which is what I am in now, and his Punisher, and his Punisher, this is normal stance. The reason why I say that is to be able to do the most amount of damage in the least amount of time. And I just did a triple slash there, which is one of the things that, which is one of the great things that Cloud can learn to be able to do. So I'm going to probably Fjerger him, which I, you know, could do if, you know, the stupid frickin' rocket launcher wouldn't, you know, take half my life away. Problem with the rocket launcher, or problem with doing spells in this game a lot of the time, is that you have to stand at a far enough distance, and if you get hit, your spell thing, or your spell chance, that animation quickly goes away, and you have to pretty much start over, which is a in the stinking behind. But, you know, really smart at the same time, because it's a, like I say, it's a real-time strategy-based game now, instead of a strategy game. Couldn't think of the word there. But it's got the same, you know, exact same Final Fantasy feel that, you know, most game that Final Fantasy did, had when it came out in 1991. So now I have to take him out manually. I don't have my ATB or okay. I just dropped him pretty good. So there's the battle system for Final Fantasy. Hope you enjoy Final Fantasy VII. And you know, if you feel the need and like the video, please like and subscribe to my channel. I am Lion of Hyrule, and I hope you enjoy Final Fantasy VII. Thank you and have a great night.